noble brutal is here! Violence! Violence!
Romans, countrymen, and lovers, hear me for my cause, and be silent so that you can hear. Believe me for my honor, and have respect for my honor. Judge me in your wisdom, and awake your senses. Is there anyone, any dear friend of Caesar? To him, I say, my love for Caesar was no less than his. And now, if he demands the cause of Caesar's death, this is my answer. It is not that I love Caesar less, but I love Rome more. If today Caesar was alive, you all would be slaves. And now Caesar is dead, you all are free men. As Caesar loved me, I weep for him. As he was fortunate, I rejoice at it. As he was valiant, I honor him. But as he was ambitious, I killed him. There are tears for his love, joy for his fortune, honor for his valiance, and death for his ambition. Is there anyone so little that would be a slave? If any speak for him, have I offended? Is there anyone so rude that would not be a Roman? If any speak for him, have I offended? Is there anyone so wild that would not love his country? If any speak for him, have I offended? I am waiting for the reply.
None, Brutus, none!
Then none I have offended. I have done no wrong to Caesar. With this I depart, that I only killed my best friend just for the sake of Rome. Here comes Caesar's body, mourned by Mark Antony, who had no hand in Caesar's death, but will receive the benefits of it and will get a free place in the free republic. So, with this, I depart, that I only killed my best friend just for the sake of Rome.
For Brutus' sake, and I am here, and I'll be holding you.
Now, my countrymen, let me be alone, and be here with Mark Antony. And dare anyone depart from here? Mark Antony, please.